Praise the Lord. Welcome to the month of September. Finally, the Ember month has arrived. And I pray for you this Ember month, throughout this Ember month, no evil will befall you and everything that are yours in the name of Jesus Christ. The Lord has declared this month of September our covenant month of his set time. And that will be taking us to the book of Genesis chapter 21, verse 2. The Bible says, for Sarai conceived and bore Abraham a son in his old age, at the set time of which God has spoken to him. Listen, everybody, every human being has his own set time, because we are created by God that has the time. God never comes late, he's always right on time. Listen to me carefully, no devil, no human gathering can deny you when God arrives. Listen, no covenant can stand or control it when God's set time has arrived. No, whatever the devil does, when your set time is around the corner, or when your set time has fully arrived, they will all bow for God, because God has set to do great things. And so therefore, every great thing God is about to do for you, with his timing, no other entity can operate at that time. So every other entity will bow for God to do his work in your life. So this month I decree, as God has set his time to do several mighty things in your life, every other powers that has been mesmerizing your destiny, that has been dribbling you, I decree, they will bow for the power of the Lord this month. They will bow for the strength of the Lord this month. The Lord will deliver everything that belongs to you this month. Every one of you whose set time is this month, I pray you will not fail your season, you will not fail your time, and you will not fail your period. In the name of Jesus Christ, I remain Prophet Timothy Olatubosin Balajovi, Babayomi Onibaje. Have a fulfilling great month in the name of Jesus Christ. Every hour.